actually gonna show up. This is it. Rhea's actually gonna show up.
Rhea should be here.
I detect no sign of Mr. Vodal, Pathfinder. Shall we proceed without him?
That's not...
Don't move.
Were we too loud?
Shut up. Farrow will deal with you.
I don't need to tell you what happens next.
You're going to try to kill me and my friends. I've got a few questions first.
No. You'll bleed, just like the others.
So it's true. You murdered innocent people.
Invaders and sympathizers are not innocent. I will protect my home.
Like it or not, we're here to stay. You can't kill us all.
I can try.
Not so fast.
You're late.
I've got a good reason. You'll see in three...
Don't just stand there!
Two...
Kill them!
Still mad?
Die!
The streets of Kadara are safe again. You did good, Ryder. Don't worry. I'll let all the important people know who to thank.
Always good working with you, Reyes.
Next time, let's skip the murder and go straight to the bar.
So you can leave me with a tab. No thanks.
That was one time.
Uh-huh. See you around, Reyes.
Don't be a stranger, Pathfinder.
Pretty harsh learning that shit on Vold. Bright side, no children. Every cat, an enemy.
An enemy who used to be family.
Right. We'll call it a wash.
Pathfinder, Ven Terev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location.
Found it.
That thing's busted.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
See? We're halfway there already.
Oh yeah, the hard part's totally behind us.
All right, what now?
Perhaps Reyes has another job for you.
Welcome to Charybdis Point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
I'm just looking around.
Look all you like. Just don't make trouble.
How'd you end up on Gadara?
Followed Sloan from the Nexus, but couldn't pay her. Protection fees. No fancy port for me.
She forced you out?
Those are the rules. Can't pay the fees, can't live on the mountain. First few months were tough. No water, no weapons to hunt. I really thought I was gonna die out here.
You obviously pulled through.
I didn't travel 600 years to starve to death. I found other exiles. Put the strength in numbers theory to the test. Thus, Charybdis Point was born.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much, but spend a few nights in the Badlands and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
I better get going.
See you around.
Thank you.
Bet I could drink it.
No, Drac, no.
Pathfinder.
Relax. Pathfinder, feeling out of place at the moment. And side effect, coming here makes me hate Tan a whole lot more. These are our people.
Our job is to get people home. That includes Kadara.
Glad to hear it. They were exiled to nothing and built up to this. We need that on our side.
This place stinks.
Hey, you!
You sure about this?
We don't have much control.
Planned on it, but I could be persuaded.
Our needs that.
Maybe.
See you later. You can be as rushed.
Guarding the Tempest?
The Nomad. Got some attention when we disembarked, and it's a lot more portable.
Seems smart.
But I did.
Only three attempts to steal it so far, and one offer to buy it.
You son of a bitch.
What was the offer? Just so I know how much I'm driving around.
Negotiations fell apart when he asked if I came with the car. Weird. Must have been something I aimed.
It's a win-win situation.
Don't believe in those.
It's just a manifest. Sloan will never know. And the
Take it this beauty is yours?
The Tempest? Yeah, she's mine.
Hell of a ship. We don't get many like her. Colt Dalton, Kadara Docks Manager. Sloan said to make sure no one harasses you.
Awfully nice of her.
Uncharacteristically so. You must be important.
How safe is it here?
Safety's a commodity on Kadara. It depends on how much you're willing to spend. The port's gun-free, but murder comes in all shapes and sizes. Still, better than living outside the mountain. It's no man's land out there.
Does Kadara get a lot of traffic?
Since we moved in? Oh yeah. Kadara is one of the few planets in Helios with a functioning economy. Got Angara and exiles from all over Helios moving their cargo through this port.
Thanks for your time.
Back to work.
Highway robbery, man. What do I look like?
Sloan brings stability and order. Be part of the solution, not the problem.
Gil, you won't believe this. A guy just tried to pass off a thermos for an ignition coil.
You've gotta be kidding.
Nope. There was soup in it. It smelled like barley and clams.
Shit, you let him get away?
Barley
clam is my fave.
Enlist in the outcast. When the initiative failed us,
Ryder, I recognize these people. The exiles. Some aren't exactly pleased to see us. I've been getting a lot of angry looks.
Eyeball them right back with a curl of your lip.
Yeah, good plan. Thanks. Let's do what we have to, then scram, huh?
I knew who left in the uprising ended up here. Good for them, good for me, and good for the Nexus. You didn't hear me say that.
Lips sealed.
Thanks. I'm trying to protect you too. If leadership finds out you know about me trading here, you have enough to deal with. I don't want to give them reasons to meddle.
Appreciate it.
I've got a couple calls to make, so I'll let you go.
Pathfinder. Interested in the Collective's services?
How do you know who I am?
The Collective makes a point of knowing everything and everyone worth knowing in Helios.
You sound more like information brokers than pirates.
The two aren't mutually exclusive.
Who is the charlatan? No one seems to have a straight answer.
The charlatan is our leader and a private individual. Even I haven't seen them in person.
You take orders from a stranger?
I've met representatives. People who speak for the charlatan and carry out their will. Whoever the charlatan is, man or woman, they provide information, care, resources. It's ours. That's enough for me.
I'm having trouble nailing down what the Collective is exactly.
Understandable. We aren't one thing. Think of us as a service provider. We cater to our clients' needs.
Even if that means killing and stealing from people.
Survival is an ugly business, Pathfinder, but unlike the outcasts, we aren't governed by hate. If the initiative proved reasonable, I'm sure the charlatan would be willing to work with the Nexus.
What's going on between the Collective and the outcasts?
Officially, nothing.
Unofficially?
Lines are being drawn, Pathfinder. That's all I can say.
Let's say I was interested in joining your little gang. How would I do that?
You're more high profile than our usual members, but it's up to the charlatan who joins. If you have potential, our leader will reach out to you, usually through a representative.
And then what?
For some, that's it. Others may have to pass a test. It's different for every recruit.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.